find the correct answers.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Aladdin's Wonders of the World from episode 9 in Feast World series. We're classifying the objects and we're doing events this time. So we need to classify the objects that are in the food group. So lime, I think, is the type of food.
Whoops.
Don't forget, this is very hard because Jafar has the best dodging and the snake is moving faster.
Just missed it.
Oh, we missed the spot. Can I say Jafar has the best powers of turning into a snake by transformation? Well, no, that's not it.
Whoops.
Nope.
Whoa, almost there.
So we got Plum.
Plum.
We got Plum, the first object we catched. A melon, this is a type of fruit, food as well. Line.
Just missed it.
We missed a spot.
No.
Melon!
Perfect.
We got the second object. Lime!
Yes.
We got three objects from the food group.
Find the
now, let's classify the objects that are in the animal group. Now, let's think straight. Squirrel!
Perfect.
Squirrels is an animal. Barrel, a horse, is a type of animal.
Just missed it.
And we missed the spot because Jafar has dodged it.
Elephant! Perfect.
Elephants are a type of animal as well. Horse!
Horse!
That's
perfect.
The bird animal from the animal group.
Find the correct
answer. Let's classify the objects that are from the instrument group. Let's be advanced here. Harp.
Just missed it.
A flamingo. No, that's an animal.
Whoa,
no.
Almost there.
That's not right. Oh, a harp.
Whoops.
Uh-oh. A flute. We got a flute. Two objects left. Flamingo's not an instrument, I just hit. A cymbal. We got a cymbal. And a harp. We got a harp. And we finally defeated Jafar in the difficult level. That didn't take too long. We got 1,182, the best high
Aladdin
score yet.
Jafar's desire for power against him, and cleverly traps Jafar in the lamp. Finally free to marry, Aladdin and Jasmine live happily ever after.
That's the best happy ending I ever see. The end. So that means we completed Learning Adventure. We're now going on to Learning Zone with four activities.
Learning.
In Learning Zone, there's the equation machine, magic blocks, the letter genie, and the Sultan's toys. So that is the next part of Aladdin's Wonders of the World. So thanks for watching Learning Adventure with me, guys. Please subscribe, comment, and like, and I'll see you later. Bye!